just hit it through a horn. That's not my element. I like boss skin, love a melanin. Heart pushing me to talk when I'm stepping in. 30 bottles of smooth till I'm cinnamon. I got the Lambo, switch to the ball. I'm a gangster, but I like to party. Have a Birkin, go retarded. I'm a fucking nigga, I'm cold.
Hey people, welcome back to my channel. My name is Miss-royale and today's video is a bit different. So I bought some hair from a company named Baisi Hair, and the hair came in a box like this. So it's really, really cute, and it also came with some lashes. If you guys watch my video of me trying makeup for the first time, you guys know that I don't actually wear lashes because I can't put them on, but for some reason these ones, they wanted to go on, so here I am wearing them. They are really, really long, I can't lie. I decided to put them on, but I didn't actually think I did them properly, but we move. Anyways, the hair came really, really fast. It came from China and it only came in 3 days. I was really, really surprised. I ordered it on the Sunday and I think it came on the Wednesday. So if you guys like this look and you want to know how I got it, then just carry on watching. So let's go. Alright, so hey guys, we're back again. Okay, so first of all, what I'm doing, I'm just applying the mousse to the hair so that the hair doesn't get in the way for when I glue it down, because if you actually don't do this, it comes out a hot mess, because I never used to do this and my frontals would just never look good. So yeah, and then now I'm just combing it all back, so just moving the hairs out the way. And this hair came lightly plucked, but when I went in and I plucked it some more. Okay, so right now I'm just trying to adjust it, just making sure everything's okay, all in the right position. And then I'm applying some clips in my hair just to ensure none of the hairs try to come back and move again, because you don't want that to happen. Anyways, I'm just getting my got to be glue and my wax stick, and I'm going to apply a thin layer of glue on my wig cap as well as my forehead. And I only decided to put one layer on just because I'm not going to keep this wig on for long, because I don't like keeping my wigs on for too long, because after a while it becomes very uncomfortable and I also hate sleeping in them. Like, I just hate it. So anyways, I'm just grabbing my blow dryer and just blow drying it. And you can either air dry it or you can blow dry it, but blow drying speeds up the process, so that's what I decided to do. And I'm just waiting for the glue to become tacky before I glue it down. Okay, so now the glue's become tacky, so I'm just about to pull my lace forward and I'm just trying to make sure everything's okay. So I'm just like tapping it down because that's like the place I want it to be in. And then I'm blow drying it again just to make sure it's laying well. This hair is meant to be a 13x6, however I think it's actually a 13x4, and I got it in 180 density and it's a 8 inch, I believe, but I'll leave all the information down below. Okay, so as you can see, I'm just cutting the hair into sections, and I've did this just because it's meant to be easier. And I'm also using an eyebrow razor. You're meant to go closer to the hairline with the eyebrow razor, but because I wasn't trying to cut myself, I decided to go a bit more further away from the hairline because I couldn't exactly see properly. So I'm just switching between the scissors and the eyebrow razor. So the reason to use the eyebrow razor is because it looks more naturalistic when people look at your hairline, like your hair, sorry, or your hairline, either one. Okay, so I decided to do this off camera because I couldn't see properly and I really was not trying to make any cuts on my forehead. All right, so now I finished, I'm just tying it down just so it just lays a bit. Okay, so now I let it lay for a bit and then I'm just taking my scarf off, and as you can see, there's a bit of glue left on my forehead, so I'm just wiping that all off. And then now I'm just doing my parting. I decided to go for a side part because I tried the middle part earlier, however I didn't really like it, so I was just like, let's do a side parting. And that's what I'm just doing right now. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna straighten it a bit, and yeah, and I also made a wax stick. I'm gonna use it in a second. I made a wax stick. I found a recipe online and I had all the oils and all the products, so I was just like, let me just make it, and it actually came out quite well. I feel like it did do the same job as a normal wax stick, so that was quite good. So I'm just trying to straighten it, trying to make it as blunt as possible. And I'm not sure if you guys can see, but there's a little bit of a like a bump on the right hand side of the parting, and I didn't really like that, so then I had to go and get my hot comb to just flatten it out, because my straighteners would not let me like get rid of that bump. Okay, so now I've hot combed the hair and I'm just wiping off the excess oil, because the hair looked really really oily and I didn't like how it looked, and I had to do the hot comb off camera just because I have the old version where you have to use the gas. I actually don't have the electric one. Now I'm gonna try and do some baby hairs, and I'm not really good with edges, so I just kind of tried my best. I just kind of tried my best with these, so they don't look the best. So yeah. And then now I'm just grabbing my mousse, and this is just for the other bits of the hair that I didn't actually get. So I'm just trying to make sure that there's no flyaways whatsoever. I'm just making sure that everything is laid down nicely. Then I'm just combing through, and literally when you comb through this hair, it's so soft. I was fascinated. Okay, so now what I'm doing, I'm just gonna tie down the hair with my headscarf, and that's what we're doing, just to make sure everything's in place and so everything's just tied down nicely. And then when we take it off, voila.
I just hit it through a horse, that's not my element. I like baskets, love a melanin, heart pushing with the tone. When I'm stepping in, 30 bottles of tequila, tell them send them in. I got the Lambo, switch to the ball.
Hey guys, thanks for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed, and hopefully I'll have some more hair orientated videos coming out. Comment down below what you guys want to see. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Thanks for watching, bye. Thank you.